to another episode on our How to Drive series. Today we're going to show you how to drive a LMS Class B steam locomotive. Before we get into it, does anyone have any questions on how to drive an engine like this? Blizzard, why on earth did you rent that engine for an entire video? Good question. And the answer is, because I wanted an engine like that.
You wanted an LMS engine?
Yeah, and I got one, and I got a model of one from Griffinstone for $15.99. Yes, $15.99. What? It was a great frickin' deal, okay? Now let's show everyone how to drive. Little puppy, if you will. Come on, Gallus. You can hop a chop forward now. No, I am not going to do it. You say you were due this. I rented you. Well, actually, I bought you. I bought your... I knew I shouldn't have gone that engine for $15.99. You rented that engine for $15.99? The whole time? Yes, I did it! That was a trick! A gloriously clean, beautiful trick! Come on, Gallus. Jump forward. No, I'm not doing it. You're 10 years older. What do you mean? No, I'm not doing it. Oh, that's it, mister. You're coming with us right frickin' now.
Lesson 1. Never foul say steam train named Gallus. We just turned 10 years elder to do this. Otherwise, you are going to get into terrible disaster.
Come on, you silly steam train. Oh, Gallus, we got some more coal for you.
Coal? Where? I'm on my way.
The steamies here. Wait a minute. Was that a trick to get me to steam out here? Why, yes. Yes, it was.
That's it.
I'm gonna run over you. Like the last engine did. Wait a minute. This is too crazy, don't you think?
I mean, honestly, who would want to run over a guy like me?
Ow! Ow! Ow, that hurt. Ow! Oh, sorry, did I run over you too hard? Yeah, and you nearly crushed my frickin' stomach. Please transition.
Let me help you with that. There you go.
If you want your tender attached, you might as well get a better coupler. Okay, let's try this again. We can do this.
Did you run over Pumpkin, you naughty engine?
body, and I'm not going to repeat this one more time. Okay, Gallus, one more time. This time, don't run over me. Wait. Ow, my head. Oh, good thing I was able to recover from that. Back up and try again. Now the key is, in order to get the perfect parking spot, you need to find the perfect parking spot. Good job, Gallus! Gallus for Gallus!
Don't you mean greenness for Gallus?
Alright. Greenness flips a flipping greenness for Gallus! Yahoo! Let's go!
Mario reference!
Yahoo! Let's go! Yahoo! For next time. Dun 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 dun.